What is up, guys? It's Richie Martin, and we are playing a very fun game. Well, not, I don't really know because I haven't played this game for a long time. Well, I haven't even played this game, okay? We'll just say that. So we're playing, we're playing Mad Father. I don't even know what this game is about. So, because before we start, I need to check the controls. Yeah, I know, I should have checked that first. Should have. Alright, so let's get these controls. Keys, move up and down, okay, like this. Control key, put Z. Enter, okay, sure. X is that, C, okay. A chainsaw, we have a chainsaw in the game? Wait, that, creepy, I guess. Alright, use items. Press cancel key while it's going to display an item. Use. Alright. Using item. That's a cancel key. Let's. I'm pretty sure the cancel key is. I don't even see a cancel key here. What the? Okay. I don't know if I'm right. Press to switch. Okay, we got another thing, but. Okay, so let's just, so let's do this, guys. So please enjoy this series. I will only enjoy it. So I'm not. Okay. Oh, what is this? You didn't see that? Oh, you didn't see that? Oh my god! Just kidding. Alright, so, so, yeah, this mystery. Yeah. So, we're gonna play a new game. Illustration. Sam. Interesting. Work RPG. Editor. I'm sorry. Northern Germany residence. Father? Okay, I'm gonna try to make a because I'm pretty sure there's a girl here. It's girl. Okay, so I'm gonna make a little girl voice, the father voice. Father, are you there? How many times have I told you not to come back here?
Sorry, Father. But, I'm too scared to sleep on my own.
Don't worry. You're never alone. Your late mother is always there, at your side. She's always looking at you. I think her name is Aya? Okay, now please, get to bed.
Yes, Father.
Good girl.
Father, tomorrow's...
Yes, the anniversary of her death. We'll visit her grave together, sorry.
Okay.
Now go back to bed, please. I'll be resting you shortly.
Okay.
Ooh, dark room, huh? Interesting. Stop! No! What?
Help me! Help!
Okay. Chainsaw Massacre! Just kidding. I'm just kidding, guys.
I know my father's secret.
Ooh, interesting.
My father was a scientist. He's loved research, and is always locked up in the lab in the basement. I've always heard the things from the lab, animal, human screams. Even as a young bitch, I knew my father was doing, so pretending I wasn't looking, that I didn't know or hear anything. I'd be ignoring the whole thing because I love my father. That's not the only thing I know. My mom and I weren't around he and his helper, they would do what?
It's simple. A fine sample.
I shall dispose of my remaining to myself.
That can wait.
Come here, yeah. Doctor.
Whoa.
Doctor. She's aware of our relationship.
What does it matter?
I don't believe she found of me. That isn't the problem. The girl will be 11 soon, in a troublesome age to be sure.
Be kind to her, please.
Make sure she is never harmed.
She is my most precious.
So much dialogue. Just telling you right now, so much dialogue.
It's midnight. Today is really my moment to heaven. Now.
I can't never sleep what I do about mom.
Whoa. How do you collect stuff?
Box of memories.
Snowball, the pet rabbit.
What?
Well, he is white, so I think I can understand him.
The red-eyed stranger.
Something fell out.
Something fell out.
Oh, sorry about it.
What's this?
Got Jim.
Yeah.
Gems are hidden in various places. Some require doing special events to get. You can see your gem account on the menu. And interesting. A portrait of mom.
Mom?
Whoa. Mom, just kidding, just kidding.
What should I do, mom?
I do that. Why, what? You know, she kind of looks like a guy. Look at her face. Like she's all like,
I don't care.
She cares. She scares me. She's always looking at me with those eyes. I hate it. But I know that father likes it.
If father and her got married, I guess she would be my mom. I don't want her to be my mom. I don't need my mom. The only one mom in the world for me.
Mom,
why did you have to go?
If she was going to go anyways, if she was going to leave anyway, she was going to get old, put some wrinkles in. Okay, I can use it. Okay. Favorite teddy bear? Yeah, favorite teddy bear?
Father will be mad if I go out again.
Okay. Then go to bed. Alright then, what do you want to do then? Alright, I don't get it. The control? Something? Okay. And my dog got from my father. It's so cold and warm.
Flashback.
Just kidding. I brought you a present, Mila.
Yeah, it's a doll. Thank you, Father.
Sorry, guys, I know.
What a pretty doll. It's pretty as I'm supposed to be.
Oh, so cute. I'm just kidding. Okay, it's kind of a confusing story. But whatever.
What is this code? What is this setting? I'm kind of scared. I should go back to bed.
You should. You don't want Slur coming for you, huh?
Good night.
Okay, good night. See you tomorrow, okay? Alright, tomorrow. Let's see the date. That's a date. Can we get out? Oh, that creeped me out. Like, what? You sing so well, Aya. She's singing? I thought, whoa, she's singing like a little creepy little girl.
Father, you can look this way. And then, put this here.
Yes, the fish.
But the flower crown doesn't look good on you.
Yes, I think it suits you well.
Yeah! Thank you, Father.
I'm sorry. I can't always play with you.
Father? It's alright. I'm glad I could play with you today, Father.
Here comes Mother, of course.
You two were playing. Mom! Look, Father! Look, Father made me a kind of paragraph.
It's wonderful. It looks great on you.
So, you play with him all day? Yeah. We should do this again, Father.
Yes, we should. Next time, your mother should join in.
Yeah, I look forward to it.
Well, you don't. Sorry, you die. Come. Hack. She's being hacked. She's a robot? What are you talking about? Just kidding.
Mom?
I'm sorry. Just another bit. Hack, hack, squeeze. I mean, wheeze. Oh, sorry. What? Squeeze? Don't push yourself. If you're not feeling well, come see me with my medicine. Don't worry. It should help you get better. No, I can't get that much. Good. So. Mom, are you hurt? You're okay, right? So, sorry. Too worried. To worry you, I'm perfectly fine. Don't look so anxiousness. Please. Ah, yeah. Your smile keeps me going best of me. If I can't see you smiling, it only makes me worry.
Mom.
Okay. Now let's get back to for dinner. I made a hamburger steak tonight. Your favorite, Aya.
Hooray! I love mom's hamburgers.
I love her hamburgers too. Right, Father. of course. Her hamburgers are the best in the world. Whoa, Mr. Father. Okay, flashback ended. Let's go back to present day.
We were so happy then.
I know, it's nighttime right now, guys. One of that nighttime, it's gonna get dark. Right, like, it's right now, like, 5 o'clock. And it's pretty night. Yeah, that's all. Oh, sorry about that.
There was no way, but even so, the three of us were happy. But then mom passed away from illness. The happiness we had then.
I'm thinking right now she didn't pass away from illness. Just so you know, like, I don't think she passed away from illness. I think Maria poisoned her. Yeah, we should keep them.
A scream.
Oh,
that scream.
Fuck! Go get your father. Something just happened. I'll go check out. Who cares? Go.
That. What's that said? It's in. Is it a horse?
Look at her face like, who are you? Imagine.
Oh my god.
No. No, don't. This way. This way. Who's that? Come this way. Somebody there? Run.
Who are you?
Come up. This way. Who?
Stay with me. I said this way.
Ooh, whoa! Yeah! Had a suit! Whoa.
Yeah! Who's that?
Look at her! And she's like, many interesting books in this room here. Do you like these books, my dear?
Who are you?
Now, don't be aggressive. I'm really a salesman.
Salesman?
Call me or Eagle. Ogre. Hope you get to know the young lady. That's kind of suspicious right there, Mr. Ogre. I think he did something with his mom or his father. But it's quite troublesome to think that corpse slaughtered around the house.
Corpses? Those monsters back there? They're like monsters from your story? Why would monsters like that?
Well, it's a curse. What? What you saw were the corpses of your father's test subjects. Overcome with anger, the keys have been brought back to by the power of a curse. To drink, to take revenge on your father, of course.
What? Your father is in danger? Have you saved him?
Why is that? To achieve with his guys, he was killed. So many people as part of his experiment. This is retribution. You must have realized by now about the true nature. And yet you wish to save him?
My. Perhaps you can't yet understand our story.
He's a dead corpse too. Father, that was always coming to me.
Oh my god. He's the only father I have. That Pokemon too.
Another flashback? Are you kidding me? When am I gonna do action? You know, the piano music is pretty good.
And Jack said, thank you, Red Eye Stranger. Now I...
Oh, sorry about that. Wait, he's from a book? You'll understand when you're older, I am. I want to be older soon, though. He's from a book? What? This is confusing. Is this Inkheart? What happens?
That mom, what's the matter? Of course I would hate father. I see.
Mom, do you not like father?
No, nothing like that. I just like you,
I love your father just as much.
Yeah.
He can be a bite, unpredictable, so let's support each other no matter what. Promise?
Yeah.
Now back to the story. It's funny because, like, if you can get that, like, now back to the story, like, you go back to, like, the present.
Okay, fine. God, I thought you would get it. Mom, whatever happens, I love you better. So don't worry. That's good to come.
Oh, that's cool. Alright. It's really good.
Oh, give her back.
What?
Look at this.
Give her back. What are you talking about? Locked. the heck is that? What the heck is that? Dummy? Oops. Interesting. There's a dog that's gonna kill me right now. Just kidding. Interesting. Okay, sorry. Oh my god, they're following me now. They're following me. Go here. Interesting. Yeah, I heard somebody. What the? What is he doing? Push. Oh my god, he's murdering her! He's murdering! Get off me! Whoa. That was crazy. Oh my god, really? The bathroom? Oh my god! That's good, you know? I got a cafeteria. Oh god. Toilet? Oh. Sure, why not? What the? Oh. What the? Where? I don't know about maybe. Is that part of the curse too? What the frig is going on? Come on, monsters, follow me. No, you don't need me. Don't follow me. Are you freaking kidding me? Huh? They catch. No, please. Please. Oh, no. Yeah. Come here. Go in there. Oh, it's locked. I'm gonna sleep right there. King of two. Okay. So, where do we go now? What are these bells in here? A group of bells. Can I go outside? Let's go check over there where the little boy was. The little dead boy. Attic? Where's? Hold up for a minute, guys. Pauses. Hold up, let's just see my Oh, okay. I've been recording for 19. Which is okay. Where's the capture? Are there archers? Or are we waiting, right? Select. What the fuck is that? What the? I think this is what I'm here. It's a cafeteria. Ooh. Interesting. I'm gonna save it here. Just because I can. It's what? I can't go down there. Alright, well, let me go. So, is there anything else here I can use? I mean, it's not like you can just choke it on it. Oh, big man, seriously, I'm not kidding around. Oh, sorry! Oh, yeah. We're all gonna get raped. Good luck charms. You want the ones you love to be happy. For this, a good luck charm, the trick. All you need is one thing. And this must be. It is love. Kiss someone's forehead with the love and say blessing, and then you're not going to have good luck. It is wonderful. It's already dark, guys. I'm not telling you right now. Can you go right there? Is that what? Where do I go now? Where's that over here? Over here. Oh, okay. Ooh, the key. Alright, interesting. We have a door to the archways. What was that actually? I think it was it. No, it was not. That's not it. So we only have like 5 places to go. What were the archways? Yeah. Yeah, right here. Alright. Scattered books. Uh, So do we have to go around? But do we have to go around there? Alright, so we go right here. It's locked. I'm just kidding, guys. Just grab some defense armor. Not just this. Oh. I'm scared right now, I feel like I fell off. What haven't I got? What do I have? It's the courtyard. It's a hole in the bucket. Alright. I thought I heard something. So scared now. I normally have all the time in my house, but I'm kind of scared of you, but hey. We have an we have 11 minutes left, so I should make the last one of it. Oh, I'm gonna come here. Come here. Come here. Can I kill these things or what?
It's locked, so we can't open it. But we can use the oil to what can we use? Why do we need oil? Well, I didn't know why we needed oil, but what? We find a lantern. Because we need a lantern. Oh, come on. Wait, what about a room? What's our room? So far, this game is kind of fun. Why do we live in the nursery room? Oh, it's gone, huh? We can take Snowball with us. Here, Snowball. Snowball. Snowball, where are you? I'm gonna let you. Don't worry.
It's been a while. Where did it get to? I saw it wait and it was a good. I couldn't draw at the end of that room with you running away. Wait, the room's here. Yeah, that's it. What are trouble with seeing my father? Try to come up to the front of your side. Will you grab it with the rest of the kitchen? Sorry, someone left the tickets and trying to get a bit of Nora's cooking again from. Did you guys know that, Father? Yeah, I don't hear the word. Father, thank you, Father. Snowball remember of the tree as well as any other. Yeah. Oh my god, I like the piano music so bad. This piano music is so good. Let's go talk together. I can't wait. Got Snowball. Wait. I think I know what we can do. I have an idea. Maybe a messed up idea, but I think this works. This is gonna work. Watch. So watch this. And how do I deal with the dog? Alright. Alright. So what about the bed? Okay, what do we use for the oil? Hold up a minute, guys. We have 7 minutes left. Perfect. Okay, we got a problem here. Wait a minute, because I'm gonna use this one real quick. This is really good. He's gonna press the catch a few rocks, one to just go to the end. She finally tries to catch the place to see. Okay, so I think it's the, Alright. Alright, so what's this? But what